हेलो स्टूडेंट, और टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज टू स्टडी द वेजिटेशन टाइप ऑफ नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया। द फ्लोरिस्टिक प्रोविंस ऑफ असम इंक्लूड्स एंटायर नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडियन स्टेट्स एंड द ब्रह्मपुत्र वैली ऑफ नॉर्थ बंगाल इंक्लूडिंग दार्जिलिंग जलपाईगुड़ी एंड कूचबिहार डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल। But it excludes the Himalayan ranges between the Teesta and the Lohit rivers. This floristic province is regarded as another rich part of dense forest containing a fairly attractive flora density. The climatic factors of Northeast India are high humidity, 80 to 95%, frequent rainfall and moderate to mild temperature without extreme of heat or cold in the hills. The entire floristic province of Assam is considered to be one of the hotspot of flora diversity. The vegetation of Northeast India are discussed below. With abundant rainfall, evergreen forest type extends in a more or less continuous belt from the northeast corner of Arunachal to the Dorong district along the foothills of Himalayas. Such forests are occurring in the Nogaon district, Kachar district, and greater part of the Khasi Hills. These forests are composed of a very large number of species and are represented by species such as Artocarpus, Dipterocarpus, Michaelia, Terminalia, Colophyllum, etc. The pine forests in the Khasi Hills are evergreen. Here, pine is associated with Paris, Betula, Araucaria, and conifers occur at high altitudes in Arunachal, particularly in the Aka and Daya Hills. Deciduous forest. This forest occurs mainly in the lower Assam Valley, Garo Hills, and North Kachar Hills, particularly in the angle formed by the Mikir Hills and the Naga Hills, often mixed with some evergreen species. This tract, except the North Kachar Hills, are composed mainly of Soria robusta forest and shrub, commonly associated with or surrounded by Caria, Sima, Dilemia, Kaidia, Elastonia, Dalbergia, and Arterculia. In Lakhimpur, there are forests which have only Shoria Assamica. In North Kachar Hills and the dry region of Kachar, where sal is absent, the forests are of mixed type. Swamp forest. Kachar abundance in swamps. Various aquatic and semi-aquatic grasses like penicum, Vesia, Hygrolyza, and species of Scarpus, Cyperus, besides Ceratopteris, Azolla, Salvinia, Marsilia, and among flowering different species like Ficus, Dracaena, वारिंगटोनिया, सिफालोथस, सिफालेंथस आर कॉमनली फाउंड एट द एज ऑफ सच स्वाम्प्स।